Hi, I'm Charlie Arzarola for AES Wine Imports, and here I am sipping a wine from the Luberon. Luberon is known for character. Luberon is one of those small little appellations, or as we call it today, denomination d'origine protectée or protégée. Just the Lauzon, how the Roger Ravoir family, well known in the area, in the Côte d'Oron, in the Provence area, also in Languedoc, they make all these great wines. And when I say all these wine, these great wines, we focus here in two specific grapes, Grenache and Syrah. Two very, very old grapes of the wine world. As you know, for many of us, Syrah is the first grape that we ever planted, and it was many centuries ago. Some people say 8,000 years ago, but of course, what we talk about here is talk about a wine with a great farming, a great technology, and just the Luberon, which is a small, by the way, in Provençal, just means a little caserío, a little formation of small stone houses from the past. As you know, this area is where the Romans were actually staying for many, many years as they were emigrating to the north of Europe. So this is a powerful dry red wine and with a yannick structure for many, a little bit austere, but of course it has to evolve into a much bigger but elegant wine. This is a wine that you can have with semi-hard cheese, or this is a wine that you can have probably with a nice steak. If you really like to have something different, remember, Partenaire, just the Luzon from Luberon, a small appellation, d'origine protectée from the southern part of France, Santé.